Did you know that in Transformers: Rise of the Beasts, in the first battle scene between Autobots and Terracons, you will notice that Optimus Prime's Energon axe is glowing? Enough. But in the ending battle scene when he used the axe to save himself being sucked by Unicron, we didn't saw the axe glow again. It is because he deactivated, so that when the axe hold to something it will not melt or dissolve. It shows how quick thinker Optimus Prime is, and producers made a great job for making this kind of small detail.